I may be biased because I was in a band with him, but like Tommy Vex, man, like his voice is just, say what you want about him. I mean, his voice is just incredible. It's just absolutely unreal. So I'm going to say my boy Tommy.
Nowadays, it's definitely Tatiana. I don't want to go, I'm not saying this, Tati from Ginger. I don't want to say this because, you know, like she's hyped right now, but she's so fucking good. She's like really good. And a guy that I could mention is definitely Will Ramos from Lorna Shore. Amazing. I love him because like he will do everything, basically everything. I don't think there's anything that guy can do. And he explores the creepy stuff that people sometimes judge, like, oh, this is so, and he goes there and he does that. You know, like all the crazy squeals and stuff like that. So I think both of them are top notch nowadays.
So I'm a Corpse Grinder fanboy. I love him. When I listen to Corpse Grinder, it's just 1 second and you know it's him. And Corpse Grinder just makes me feel warmer around my heart.
It depends. So I think the best singular scream performed was Tom Araya on Angel of Death. The first scream, that's just the best one. You can't not say that. But best scream overall, I think I would have to give it to Chuck Schuldiner from Death. Each Death album, he progressed so interestingly, and especially on the last one, Perseverance, just that shrill kind of fry. So cool. So I'd probably say Chuck Schuldiner, definitely.
That's a tough one. But I gotta go with Rob Halford.
I mean, fucking Corpse Grinder.
Ah, dang. You took my answer, but Corpse Grinder is my go-to dude, but I think Johnny Davey from Job for a Cowboy really up there for me. Yeah.
I don't even know. Biggs, Will Ramos. In the spirit of Irving Plaza, I'm going to say Trevor Sternad, because the last time we played here was actually Trevor's last show. So, Trevor Sternad.
I love the guys in Gojira. I think they got I don't know. Let's see. I'm not that much of a scream. Oh, that girl from Spirit Box. I'm sorry. She's got a good scream. I was listening to that song with that, when she's so pretty, and all of a sudden it's like, what just happened? What demon just came into the room? No, I think she has a beautiful scream voice. There's so many screamers out there that I like a lot of.